My name is Eli Klein. I'm a doctor of naturopathic medicine, and I help people recover from risk factors related to cardiovascular disease, such as high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and diabetes, and I do that naturally. My book is called Read This If You Have a Heart, the book on lowering high blood pressure, cholesterol, and blood sugar naturally. It's a great resource for people who are looking to prevent and reverse risk factors related to cardiovascular disease, such as high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and diabetes. Because there's so much widespread misinformation about the causes of cardiovascular disease, and a lot of people are living their lives trying to eat healthy and live healthy, thinking they're doing the right thing. And there's some things in the book that I discuss that will surprise you. Often people eat foods that they think are healthy for them while they're not, and they avoid foods thinking they're not healthy, and they avoid those and they are healthy. And so there's a lot of relearning to do if you want to prevent cardiovascular disease. Over the last 100 years, cardiovascular disease has gone up dramatically, and much because of misinformation. It's a preventable condition, and there's no reason why we cannot prevent it. It's just a matter of getting the information right. The top things I recommend in the book to support heart health are to avoid polyunsaturated oil, which comes predominantly from oil that is made from seeds, like sunflower seeds and canola seeds and so on. Or vegetable oil for that matter. Also to improve insulin sensitivity by avoiding baked goods, especially baked goods containing lots of gluten, and by taking optimal amounts of vitamin C, lysine, proline, while supporting the body's ability to generate energy, supporting thyroid health and so on.